STEM means science, technology, engineering, mathematics, electronically. Okay? The word must be written in capital letters because it is an acronym. It consists of the initials of four words, as you know. Then, it is not a textbook. It is an extra electronic curriculum. Okay? So, what is the pupil going to do? The pupil will have to study the 10 units that I have told you about. Okay? Do you remember the titles of these units? Even if you don't remember, don't panic. Don't worry about that. Because you have already jotted it down.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Rector. Now, you know that we have 6 general English units and 6 science units and 4 science units. Huh?
4 science.
We will learn about biology, about chemistry, about physics, about statistics, mathematics. So, what is the content of each unit? What is the content of each unit? Can I ask you to guess how many partitions are there in each unit? Can you guess? You don't need to guess. Okay? Because you will now see it on the board. Okay? The unit starts with this part. You let get started. Ayala, ibdao, get started. You click, let's go. يلا بينا حلو الستايل جميل يعني هم عاملين بشكل جميل Let's go يلا بينا again Now you see ها يلا ها ها
Activation Yes
ها ها Activation طيب ها رد يا جماعة
في الباب
طب تاني
reading speaking listening blackboard grammar writing
عليها بقى كده
activation reading speaking listening grammar writing
وبعدين we have
vocabulary
review
yes
okay finally we have resources as a teacher let's take it step by step Activation. اللي بالعربي تنشيط. This word equals warm up.
Yes.
رفع. Warm up. يبقى you get the pupil activated. Warm up. تمام؟ The warm up part اللي هو the activation. Double click. عنوان الوحدة اللي لك اللي هو ايه بقى؟
Young Egyptian Pioneers.
Next.
Science in Egypt.
Next. Yallah. Knowledge quiz. What do you already know? In this unit, you are going to learn about STEM in Egypt. Learn about STEM in Egypt. And about young Egyptians. Who are using the science to solve the world's problems? Shoftu? Using the sciences? to solve problems. يبقى دي أهم حاجة. And we will enable the people to use the science to solve problems. Before you read, what do you already know about Steven Egypt? وطبعا الطالب بقى اللي احنا هنعمله يا جماعة. الولد مطلوب منه ان هو يجاوب على الأسئلة. تمام؟ خلاص كده؟ ادي أول سؤال اهو. نرى how many STEM schools were there in Egypt in 2016?
Eight schools.
Two schools, five schools, or nine schools?
Nine schools.
That's right, Mr. Muhammad Rabai. Nine schools. تمام؟ تعالوا نشوف كده. Let's inside. Nine schools submit. خلاص. تمام. Great job. ايه المطلوب بقى من الولد؟ بيمشي يعمل اللي احنا عملنا ده. ده اللي هتعرفه للطلبه وهتعرفه. بس على فكره not all pupils. You will pick out the talented pupil from each classroom. Maybe one or two or three. The talented. The really gifted pupil. You may have five students from the whole school. So it is not a problem. You may have just one. It is not a problem. You have to promote the idea inside your school. Okay? You have to tell the pupils about that. In the school assembly, تمام? Even in your classes. If you are the only teacher in your school, it will be easy. But if you are one of يعني the members, you have to tell your يعني colleagues about that. تمام? And don't be, never know, a selfish. You have to promote the idea. You have to tell your colleagues about what you have heard here. Okay? Don't be selfish. تمام? ماشي. We have to fight the idea of the mainstream. And we have to promote the idea of teamwork and يعني نقدر نقول ايه effective participation. Continue. The second question, the letter S in STEM is for?
Science.
Science, of course. تمام? Science. خلاص, submit. ده بتعرف الطالب يعني. He decides on the answer, then he clicks submit. يسلم الإجابة. بعد كده بتطلع له النتيجة, great job. يعني هو كده بياخد ايه? Points. مع كل تاسك بيعمله يا جماعة بتسجل له البوينتس دي. طبعا هو احنا دلوقتي we work offline but in the pupil will work online.
Yes.
تمام؟ وهنبقى نقول لكم الويب سايت او الحاجه بتاعتهم لان طبعا يبقى في ان شاء الله ايه في تواصل ما بيننا وما بين الستيم تيم نفسه اللي هو في القاهره ان شاء الله يعني. تمام؟ كونتينيو. ادي اتعرفنا خلاص على الحاجات يعني احنا هناخد جزء ايه بجزء. طيب نيجي مثلا لو احنا عاوزين هنا مفيش منها باك للاسف لازم بنخرج ونبدا انيو ستارت انيو بنبدا هي دي المشكله حلوه ستارت انيو دي
يس yes.
يعني ستارت انيو
ابدا من جديد
فهو للاسف هي المشكله انها مش بتعمل باك لازم تاخد ستيب باي ستيب للاسف تمام هنخش على الريدينج ونيجي هنا طبعا يا جماعه احنا بنستغل فرصه ان احنا بنتعلم هنا عشان ننمي برضو السكيلز والاستراتيجيز يعني on the part of the teacher. When you teach the reading skill, what do you do? When you teach the pupil how to read a text, what do you do? Do you just give him the new words and then you read the text? And it was translated for him. It's a big problem. This is what we call a Mr. Osama spoon feeding. بالطعام. على فكرة, most teachers find it easy, خلاص, so as not to tire themselves out. طبعا مستر رجب يبدأ ايه results to it, explaining everything in Arabic. صح يا باشا? He reads the sentence and then translates it into Arabic. يقول لك يا سلام. دخلنا من الدرس ايه? As easy as drinking water. سهل مية. دايما اقول what is the relation between liquids and learning. دايما اسال الناس هو ايه العلاقه ما بين التعليم والسوائل؟ هو في حاجه اسمها سهل ميه وصعب شاي؟ يعني نفسي افهمها دي يا جماعه.
Teaching
must be carried out
yes
as it should be. Teach English as it should be taught. Don't teach English locally. خد بالك انت يعني اللي بيسموها the market needs عايز حاجه السوق. هو السوق بيقول ايه؟ خلص نفسك يا لو هات collect as many students as you need. لا ما ينفعش. You have to teach him how to read a text. استاذ المستاذ طبعا يعني ما اقدرش يا باشا. How to teach reading. How to teach reading. Mr. Muhammad, okay?
First, I ask my pupils to read silently and put an underline under the difficult words that faces them.
Bravo, عليك يا مستر محمد. لكن let me just have a different opinion.
Okay.
Thank you very much. We don't have difficult words and easy words. I do object to the term difficult words.
Yes.
I say new words. The words that encounter the pupil for the first time.
Yes.
If you say difficult words,
it's my intention.
You give the pupil that, oh, it's going to be a difficult word. Tamam? New words.
Yes.
But firstly, don't give the pupil time to read silently. Without firstly preparing him for the task. You present, Mr. Muhammad Marghani, you present the new vocabulary first. بمعنى, don't overload the viewer. You ask him to silently read the text. But this means you tie him up and throw him into the sea and ask him to swim. No, facilitate the task. Present the new vocabulary, or what we call the key words. Then you can ask him to silently read the text. طيب. Yes. Right, thank you very much. Now, step by step. Before reading, you present the new vocabulary. You also write two or three questions, which are called pre-questions. The pre-reading task. This is what we call the pre-reading task.
Yes.
What we call activation. Every task needs a warm-up step, an activation step. It's not going to be face-to-face challenge. Type while reading, bravo alaykum Muhammad, he underlines the new words, not the difference, the new words, right? But after silently reading the text, what's going to happen?
He ask a question.
He needs to ask or answer?
Answer.
Now we have already asked a question.
Yes.
To answer the questions. Tayyip.
I give.
That's right. ما هو ده خلاص احنا بقى دي اللي بيسموها الايه بقى؟ اللي هي الاستراتيجيز بقى. When you give him the keywords, of course he will try to guess, to analyze, to reflect on the meaning. عارفين يعني reflect on يا جماعه؟ يتامل المعنى. To contemplate. You remember contemplate? يتامل. He needs to contemplate the meaning. يعني وبعدين يا جماعه to elicit. يستخلص the information. For example, he was born in 1999. تمام؟ After مثلا 20 years, he traveled abroad. So, he traveled abroad in وراح مديك السنة. خلاص, the boy has to calculate 1999 plus 20 years. يبقى مثلا تبقى سنة كام؟ anyway, خلاص يبقى ده visit the reading task. Okay. ونفس الحكاية برضه بعد ما هتديله القطعة الكبيرة next he's going to be asked test your understanding. What did you learn from the reading? تمام. هيبدأ يسألك بقى learn more about STEM in Egypt by reading STEM schools إلى أخي يعني. خلاص؟ هو مصر لما نعمل مستقطع على فكرة عشان يخش على STEM. شفتوا؟ يعني لما بتعمل حاجة خطأ هو مش هيقبلها منه. هيرجعك هيرجعك. البرنامج صورته أهو. If you make a mistake, don't worry about that. خلاص؟ طيب. فهنا طبعا بيديك حاجات جميلة قوي. المنهج يا جماعة من الميزة بتاعته بيديك يعني a full amount of knowledge. Gives you a varied يعني amount of information. ازاي؟ For example, the word apply, the word defend, the word disciplines. I once heard it, disciplines. اوكي لكن اللي عجبني في المدرس كنت في مكان ما يعني فبقول له ديسيبلين هو انا قاعد ديسيبلين بس احنا كنا كده كمجموعه مش قدام الطلبه يعني احنا كنا مع بعض جروب كده تيتشرز اند يعني مع بعض